just launched a Wii U for the very first time this month. It was in one of my recent videos which I had made today. I don't know what happened there and what caused it to be removed, but it has to be a weird pause. I know there has to be something that caused one becoming a minus one, and one Wii U before that, thus making a zero in the last 48 hours.